Local news now this morning. Governor Tony Evers has signed a bill into law that would establish more procedures for schools when they need to restrain a student or place them in seclusion. The bill is designed to address student mental health concerns. It creates a new school-based mental health consolation pilot program in Outagamie County. It will also require student IDs to include the number for the suicide prevention hotline.